moving forward. We have no choice but to move forward in a lot of ways. And this is just a step forward towards all the work that we have to do to make sure this industry is more inclusive and more diverse. And I'm happy to be a part of that.
When I left New York, this is the first time I've been back since March 16th, 2020. And at that moment, I didn't know. I didn't know if this is the last Broadway show I'll ever do. I didn't know how our industry was going to move forward because theater is so intimate. And here we are, so I'm happy to be here.
You know, I'm so thrilled that theater is back, and I'm so glad the Tonys are here. I mean, it's like we've been sort of hiding out in our house for all this time. It's so wonderful to be back amongst all these incredible people.
I walked in the theater this morning. It's the first time I've walked in a theater in 18 months, and I had to go take a moment by myself and cry a little bit.
But there's an extra layer of not only are we celebrating their accomplishments, but the sort of resilience of theater, and it's imminent return. Some shows have already returned. So celebrating that is you know, so much more than just a regular award show.
The most exciting part is to get to perform on stage. Those moments I like don't take for granted anymore. It's so special.
I've watched the entire world upend itself and also watched the entire world try to rebuild itself at the same time. And I think that like in this moment of rebuilding and regrowth, it feels both exhilarating and daunting to be standing on this stage right now. Like, we're on this red carpet right now, you know?